Welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy XII. And now, as I last left off, we are about to continue through the Stormkeep waterway with Amalia as our guest character. That just means, since she's in our party, all the gamuts that are with any, meaning that any character in a party, including guest characters, will get all the benefits. Oh, but before I do, let me fix my gamut. Because this next fight may be a little tricky. And of course, the guest character is higher than the regular character. So now, let the battle begin. Hooray, it's Flan. Only they're not as annoying in this game. As they are in 13. But we're stronger in this go-round. Oh, yeah, and when we are in the other one. Since... Oh, shit. You know what? I'm gonna take that gamut off. But anyway, we're stronger in this go round than we are in the first place this game. Meanwhile, Flan are weak against fire, hence why I sent the gamut like that. But if you were at a low level, these Flan would definitely team up and kick your butt. And also, having fire helps. Thankfully, we won't see Flan again until a little bit later on. Sword on the ground, dumbass. Knowing you're gonna have to pick it up again. Use it again. Anyway. Like I said, the only thing the Flan had is just slap and cure for themselves And more importantly, they had another attack. Oh yeah, they had the ability to poison your character. And I'm lucky this time around that they didn't poison anybody. Because if they would have, it would have been a pain in the ass. And lo and behold, there's a Phoenix down right there. What freaking irony. Another Phoenix down. More irony. Oh. And a freaking toad. Wait a second. Ghost. Oh yeah, now more stronger enemies are gonna start appearing. There we go. Hopefully not water elements will be appearing anytime soon. There is one good thing about Amalia. Sorry. I don't need to spoil everything. She comes in with a bangle, and that just keeps you from having to cast Libra. Oh, and I just realized she was blinded. And my stupid behind didn't buy blind us. Go next is over there. Get haste, but unfortunately I couldn't. Point, and I think we're about to approach Fire Main. Yeah, it's best that I be at full health here. It would definitely help. That's the one main thing that I hate about guest characters, or characters that usually join your party. They're stronger than you! No matter how much you level up, they're going to be freaking stronger than you. Meaning all your work will be in vain. However, I can right now take this time to fix up my gamuts yet again. pretend to be curing. Ooh. Let me toggle with his life position. Well, at least Balthier can learn cure. Hello? There we go. So yeah, all Theo is doing is curing. Check on everyone. Now, this operation is plain and simple. My hope, since I got long-range weapons for Flan and Balthier, that when we take on Firemain, this will not be a clusterfuck. We're going to deal with this guy in the next part. And I'll see you then.